Friends are few when folk are poor, by William Billington. When I had work and brass to spend, I never wanted for a friend. Folk come a-camping every night, and move when meeting me in street. My company were courted then, by business chaps and gentlemen. I counted comrades them bit score, but now I've none because I'm poor. I'd invitations every day to dine or sup or take me tea. I'll go and have a friendly chat with Mr. This and Mrs. That. And Squire Consequence to boot had asked me all to fish or shoot. We dog and go no fell and more, but that's not tough because I'm poor. Then Scotchmen bothered me with goods and tongues as smooth as soft soap suds for patronage and strove to get it. With yards of cloth and years of credit. But now they'n torn their tune back mass, some's hawking tay for ready brass, some can't see the number of me door, they'n grown so blind since I grew poor. And what makes matters look more foul, me kinsfolk doesn't know me now. Puffed up with pride to such a pitch, they're no relations but what's rich, and even my own brother Jim, it seems I'm now akin to him. By gum, thought I, but that's a thrower. A mon's a boggart when he's poor. I know where's to workhouse when all's done, but her likes going to union. I'd liefer laying me down and dee than live on public charity. On parish pay or town's relief, one's looked on next door to a thief. And once inside at workhouse door, they'll keep you alive, but not much more. So the world wags on for day to day, and still it says, or seems to say, this poverty's a deadly sin, what banishes both friends and kin, and sinks in every noble nose. Soon you, if neither meat nor claws, mun live on fare and lie on floor, and serve your reap because you're poor. This poem was written in 1861, the first year of the Lancashire cotton famine, and something like 630,000 cotton mill workers were out of work or on short time.